Hi, I'm Kevin Smith. Local boy makes good, or as some people have said about me, local boy eats food. It's a joke that I stole from Brian Lynch. Anyway, in my quest to be one of the most unoriginal people on the planet, we've decided to do an online video journal for our production of Clerks 2, The Passion of the Clerks. Now, I'd love to be, you know, take credit and say, like, this is a revolutionary idea that nobody's done before, but as anybody who's watching this knows, A, you're living with your parents sucks, and B, you know, what's his name? The other dude used to be fat, had a beard, directed movies. Peter Jackson, who's now thinner. And then Bryan Singer, the dude who's not fat and doesn't have a beard, unless you count chicks that he brings out with him, because we know. Those dudes did it long before me, but I was active on the web long before them. Maybe not Peter Jackson, he's also been a kind of a web whore for a while, but in any event, I feel justified and fuck it, you know, let's do it. Let's do an online video journal for the production of Clerks, so you can see this latest disaster in the making. I just thank my lucky stars that we didn't do a Jersey Girl video journal, because you just would have seen me by the time we got to release. It just would have been me, like, kind of rolled up in a fetal position in the corner of a floor, rocking myself back and forth, eyeing a shotgun, you know, within mere feet, within reach even, and just chanting, Bennifer, Bennifer. So that ain't happening this time, folks. No way. So it should be an upbeat and happy time, and we're going to give you a look into the world of production of Clerks 2. And as you know, the movie will have tons of special effects. We have an entire orc army to build and a giant ape, not to mention a dude that flies. None of that. No bells and whistles for this chubby black duck. It's all straight ass people talking about, you know, fucking and sucking and saying dirty words and slacking, you know, that shit they used to do back in the 90s before everyone got so ambitious, I guess. But I'm still back there. So I'm going back to the well, folks. Come back to the well with me. Let us both take a drink of the well that for me was the wellspring of everything good that's ever happened to me. A little movie called Clerks. And follow us on our journey as we make the biggest mistake of our lives and try to follow it up with a sequel of sorts, what we like to call a follow-up, because we don't want to call it sequel because, you know, Jaws 2 was a sequel. Look what happened there. Evening Star was a sequel, okay? In terms of endearment, I don't care if you're a dude. If you don't cry at that fucking movie, then you got no heart whatsoever, and you're never going to get laid. But Evening Star was a terrible sequel. Those movies, they made the big mistake of saying they were sequels. We're not saying we're a sequel. No. We're a follow-up. All we're doing is following up, checking in on our characters 10 years later. Michael Apted used to do a bunch of movies like 7-Up, 14-Up, 21-Up, where he checked in on his characters every 7 years. Granted, they weren't characters, it was a documentary series, but let's think about this as a documentary series, as if Dante and Randall were really alive and not two fictional characters played by Brian O'Halloran and Jeff Anderson. So come with me on this documentary journey as we look into the lives of the clerks 12 years after we peeped on them the first time, and one very unsuccessful movie later for me. Come with us on the journey that is Clerks 2, The Passion of the Clerks. That's my Jesus impression. He died for our sins. It's my Christian content. So now we can play on some of those websites that run clips from Touched by an Angel and shit like that. I like Jesus. So should you. He died for your sins. You hear me, my Semitic friends? Wise up. The end is coming. And you don't want to be left out at the gates going, hey, we didn't know. We just thought he was another rabbi. Bullshit. The Savior. And what better way to honor the Savior than to make a movie that takes its cue from a title of a movie that truly honored him by calling our movie, very affectionately and reverently, The Passion of the Clerks. I'm going to hell, I know it, but I knew that back on Dogma, so don't sweat it. It's not news to me. I'm just going to enjoy the ride on the way there. And now, just to give you a little taste of journal entries to come, to keep you coming back to the site, maybe buying a few T-shirts off Jay and Silent Bob's online secret stash. Here is a preview, a coming attraction, if you will, of a future journal entry for the production of Clerks 2, The Passion of the Clerks.